Chelsea are selling players to Saudi Arabia. Ziyech has gone. Mendy's going to go. Koulibaly's gone. Kante went, but that was a free transfer, so let's ignore that one. There's even talk of Hudson-Odoi. Chelsea are likely to pocket in the region of £100 to £250 million from Saudi Arabian clubs. Many people, Gary Neville, I think, has indicated we need a regulator again. A lot of people not happy about this. A lot of people saying this is just Chelsea yet again under Todd Boehly finding a way to manipulate the rules. They've spent well over £500 million in the last 12 months. They should be in trouble this summer. Their third manager in no time, and they're going to spend big again because they're finding ways to sell players that other clubs wouldn't be able to do.